The Fate of the Furious sucks. That's it.